Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Nier Automata with me, Kiyogami66. And I guess we are on a major mission of getting Emil some memories back. I don't know what they all entail, necessarily. But they are important to the kid, so... Let's see, is there another one? Oh, there's the Underground Coliseum. Why are you? Oh, you're the treasure guy. We'll worry about that later. Oh, this is the park. Yeah, let's try to go to the desert. Our closest path to get back to the desert would have to probably be through the transport. You guys can do that. That's cool on your end. I'm just running. There we go. Bad toy soldier. Okay. Now. I'm sorry, mooses. The auto attacks kind of came in on you guys. Thank you. get across this bridge, which was the initial target anyway. You know, I think it's one of those things to kind of ask in this game. It's like, how in the world did, like, these structures get made? Because, like, this is a castle right next to what was a bustling city, right next to a desert, which had a housing complex to it. Like, there's some questions to go about the structure of the world here. One of the things to bring up, you know? Oh yeah, forgot it's this way. Oh no, the flower.
It's a lunar tear. I'd better tell Emil.
Hey there! What's going on?
I found one of those flowers you were looking for. It's over at...
Don't move an inch! I'm coming!
Don't move? I'm actually kind of busy...
Sorry to keep you!
Jesus.
Damn, you're fast.
That's it. I remember now. Back when the aliens first invaded, I fought as hard as I could to save Earth.
You did?
I think I had something I wanted to protect. Something really precious to me. But I don't know what it was. Thank you for finding this. You'll let me know if you find any more, right?
Yeah, that's been kind of my goal.
Stay here for a bit.
That's been kind of the goal, my dude. Okay, so where's this? Desert supply trader? Okay. Emil seems like a very interesting character. It's worth helping this kid out. Alright, let's see where it is from here. But yeah, this place has like a huge like biodiversity going on, where it's like there's a forest, there's a desert, there's a coastline. Like, this place has it all. Busted this guy up good. Uh-oh. How do I get up there? I don't know, maybe it might have to do with the hole. Yeah, like this hole. There we go. Okay. That's not where I wanted to go, I guess. There we go. That was getting precarious in there. Okay, nothing here. Slight waste of time, I guess. I don't know how to get there. I need to get to Emil's memory. Like, this is totally, like, the path underground kind of thing. It, I don't know. I think it has to do something with the underground part here. It is just so complicated as a maze. No, not here. This way. Not this way. This might be it. Or maybe not. Aha! Did it.
It's a lunar tier.
Nailed it.
I'd better tell Emil.
Hey there, what's up?
I found a lunar...
I'm on my way! Sorry to keep you!
As as always, I see.
Oh, that's right.
What happened here, Emil?
I was fighting the aliens. It wasn't going well. So I decided to create multiple versions of myself to help with the fight. But the aliens just kept coming. I lost so many friends that day. It was a long time ago, but still.
Say, Emil, how old are you anyway?
I'm not sure. I didn't need that memory to fight. Thank you for finding this. You'll let me know if you find any more, right? I'm gonna stay here for a bit.
Poor Emil. Oh, this is the coast. So we got to the other side of this and got exactly what we wanted out of this. Sweetness. We're making some progress on this mission here. Get that out of the way. I do not mind a lot of missions that make me go around to different locations. It's just some of the locations have got to be somewhat, I don't want to say easy to get to. It shouldn't be easy. But it also shouldn't be like difficult, you know, like hyper difficult. Uh-oh. What am I getting hit with?
Why must we read all these books, brother?
Knowledge expands horizons and enriches existence.
But can't we just transfer all this data over instantly?
Into your head, perhaps. But not to your heart.
I guess. Hey, so...
Yes?
My name? Eve? This book says it's a woman's name.
Yeah.
Shouldn't we be called Cain and Abel or something instead?
Humans wouldn't change names so easily. Besides, you should be proud of the name Eve.
Huh. Well, if that's what you think, then I'm fine with it.
Glad to hear it. Is there something else?
After we're done reading, can we go out and play? I'm sure it'll be tons of fun.
All right, but only after we're finished.
You mean it? Then I'm gonna try extra hard to finish this. Extra, extra hard.
You do that.
I do enjoy the random cutscenes with those two, because it gives it a little bit more depth to, like, why Eve totally freaked out after you killed Adam.
Bedrock here was bombed out in the last...
Oh, come on.
Looks like the whole city is starting to sink as a result.
God damn it.
Is that what we need to protect?
Let's take him out already so I can be home in time for dinner and a bath.
Androids don't need to bathe. As long as you perform regular cleaning and maintenance, bathing is unnecessary.
Yeah, but come on, 2B. It still feels good.
Pure water. On land. Oh, God. Level 48, let's go.
I think that's the last of the machines. Commander?
Emergency orders incoming. The carrier ship that was set to resupply has come under attack. It's currently being engaged by a swarm of machines. I've asked all your troops in the city ruins for assistance, and I'll need you to provide backup as well. I'm sending flight units and coordinates now. Good luck. Out.
Are they making us do it already?
You see? Total slave driver. Whoops.
If she didn't order others around, what kind of leader would she be?
If you say so. I should probably tell Emil about this lunar team.
We don't even radio him. He's right there.
I didn't even contact you yet. Emil, are you okay?
I just remembered.
Yeah.
Thank you again. You've helped me remember an important place.
Oh?
A place very special to him.
Him?
Thanks. I'll tell you how to visit it. Please take this key.
What's it for?
It'll let you access the elevator in the shopping mall.
Oh?
You should head there whenever you have the time. I'm sorry. I need to stay here for a while. You go on ahead.
All right. We'll deal with this in the next episode, so thank you guys for watching. Leave the video a like, a comment, and subscribe. That way you can keep up to date with any more Nier Automata stuff. Bye.